4282.
The calendar says it's April 8th, and for one Omaha woman, the day has taken on great importance.
She is celebrating National Cushing's Awareness Day. It's designed to shed light on a rare disease. Fox 42 Scott Lee has more.
It is a life-altering, frightening disease.
That's how Autumn Stinton describes a condition she knows all too well. It's Cushing's disease, and it's had a major impact on her life.
You wake up one morning in the mirror and you look at yourself and you don't even know who you are.
Weight gain, brittle bones, psychological problems, the symptoms are widespread. But because the disease only affects about 10 out of every 1 million people, it's difficult for doctors to recognize.
Maybe it's not as rare as we think it is. Maybe there are more people that are affected that just don't know.
Stinton and others shared their concerns with leaders in Washington, and their efforts are paying off. Just this week, Congress passed a resolution declaring April 8th as National Cushing's Awareness Day. In particular, Stinton hopes the day catches the eye of doctors across the country.
Their knowledge will prevent people from suffering.
With photographer Casey Armstrong, Scott Lee, KPT 42 News at 9.
For more information on Cushing's disease, you can log on to Cushing's-help.com.